Bosco. Hello and welcome to Bromance of the Three Gamers. Down with Corcus.
Down with Corcus!
Yes, he's got me good.
I'll defeat you in the name of my Jack! Jesus.
Mike! This fucking thing.
Jesus Christ, man. Wait till we get to the eclipse. I told you you're gonna have to be on your game.
Oh, man. I don't want to be on my game.
Too bad. I'm not gonna be playing the eclipse. I already went through it. You've never experienced it.
You have to get through it twice.
You didn't even. Yeah, that's your own fault.
That's not my fault. That's the fault of everybody else.
You wanted it.
Down with you, Corcus. Down with you.
You always wanted this, Mike. In your heart of hearts, you told yourself, I'm a bad boy.
I'm gonna sacrifice Pop the Bailet so I don't have to do the eclipse twice.
I don't think that's how that works.
You're gonna give me your soul and make you into a demon just so that you don't have to play a game. Yeah, yeah. I do it. I go for it.
I don't see the problem in all this.
Listen, you're just angry because I'm the big bad boss of Kyushu.
Nani? Water sucks.
This is where they're trying to, like, totally, you know, hint that they're gonna get it on.
Get it on!
But we know they're not.
Not yet. I know you wanna leave me, but I refuse to let you go. That song personifies Gurf to a T.
Does it?
I refuse to let you go. Even if
right.
I have to beg and plead for your sympathy. Which he's not going to. You don't get no sympathy. Dude looks like a lady.
Darn it.
Dude looks like a lady. Almost got 99. Almost got my level.
Wow. Apparently Berserk started on my fucking birthday.
Yeah, the very first chapter, right? I told you it happened in 1987. Mike. What the hell, man?
I wanted to see those flags, man. I love them flags.
Jesus Christ, dude.
I was even staring at
it. I know you were. That's what scared me the most. You're just looking at it, and I'm like, Mike! Jesus Christ, Mike! Do something!
Fight me, Overman! Fight me!
It's so pretty!
It's so cool!
Kakui! I don't have time for your quacks and your Have fun finding the holy purple rhinoceros knights.
Ugh.
Remember that when you asked me, he was like, what the hell are these names again, John? I was like, holy purple rhinoceros knights. You're like, yes.
Because I remember they were a stupid name, because I thought they were like the fucking pink Eliophants or whatever.
Oh, come on, aren't they as cool as the blue whales? Does that mean I can be saved too? Let me say.
Do you want me to lie to you? Because I can lie to you.
Do you remember that though? That one episode of the TV show? Junior's inner voice is like, he's like, does that mean I can too? He's like, man, what do you want? He's like, what do you want me to say? His inner voice is like, God, it's too late for him. He's like, what do you want me to say?
It's not gonna happen.
Can you read that book? Just not coming to you.
I mean, that's good.
Fuck you for talking about that.
dodged your attack.
No, I'm sorry, I'm playing Fire Emblem right now. I was like, fuck you for dodging my attack. That's okay. I'll run the target to do it when you turn it to fucking know what I hate Elwood. The most worthless lord ever.
Come on, he's the best lord.
Not, everyone acknowledges that the only people from this game are Lin and Hector. I guess Hector gets actually more stomach!
I'm trying. Come! Come the fuck on!
Jesus Christ. Guess what, man? Once we get past the Golden Age arc, we'll never have to worry about that again.
Get away from me, Rhino Knight. I gotta go save...
Praise be baby Jesus.
I'm gonna pretend it's Corcus.
Pretend it's Corcus.
Sir, you actually
Corcus,
have to say Corcus.
It's Corcus. Hey guys,
Corcus. Yeah,
it's
up
on this. Jesus Christ.
It's the one everybody hates.
Corcus?
Corcus!
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 Corcus?
Corcus! Corcus is like, what's up from the early
one.
What's up?
I got fucking poisoned. Fuck you, game. I love Fire Emblem, by the way, guys.
Hashtag fuck you, game.
Exactly. Guys, speed growth would have been nice.
It would have. Come on, man. We've got to.
Don't worry. We're going to play Hyrule Warriors with them. Yeah. Either I'm gonna get a Switch or Bob's gonna get a Switch, but one of us is gonna get a Switch.
Yeah. What was that game we're gonna play?
What? Hyrule Warriors? Yeah, I know. I meant to say Fire Emblem Warriors. I was trying to see if you were paying attention there.
Yeah. Sure. That's exactly what that was.
It was, and if you don't agree with me, you asshole, I'll go on the internet and destroy you.
In what way?
Reveal your deepest, darkest secrets. All the cosplay girls. Wouldn't I?
I saw there is a lady in the China.
Okay.
And she does a really amazing, what do you call it? My cosplay.
Really?
Yeah.
What's her name, or where did you find her?
I don't know her name. A friend of mine on Facebook does a lot of cosplayers. And he was talking to her, he was showing articles about it, and she does actually look exactly like mine.
This world is worth saving. I mean, I ask myself that question every day.
This world?
Oh god, no. Nothing about Berserk's world is worth saving. Except that jank ass armor.
Them dank ass memes also pretty good.
I'm dying. Oh, I'm ruler of worlds.
Are you the ruler of worlds?
I don't know, but that wasn't even proper. That wasn't even a proper sentence.
What the hell was that? That wasn't even proper syntax.
Oh god. Awkward boner is awkward.
Awkward because it's a boner, or is it just awkward because hashtag awkward?
All of the above.
Bosco, you can chase me down as much as you want. I'm looking for catapults. I'm trying to remember where they are.
Bosco.
It's me, it's Boscobs, and I'm doing things. Why do I sound like Squizgolfs?
How all your Scandinavian sound?
Yeah. Okay. No, sometimes I do a good Russian version. I gotta get in the mood.
I mean,
don't
we all?
Yeah.
We're so gonna be single for the rest of our lives.
Doesn't matter.
It's not even gonna be funny how single we are.
It won't matter in the end.
Yeah, it doesn't even matter.
Oh yeah, you gotta beat him once, don't you?
Oh yeah.
I forgot you have to beat him once. Sorry guys, that's why the catapults aren't there. I don't know.
And bad in mind. Now, the Zion is riding the storm of the hillside.
Snake people here. MS, I stand by. I totally could see you making that D&D character.
What?
Alright, we're gonna do a system where we're gonna do a buy-in. You know, there's no restrictions on what your minimums or your maximums are. Alright, I've got 34 strength. I've got 2 charisma. Oh, so you're like some sort of snake monster that has got to lick its eyes to and keep them from drying out.
Mike, I don't appreciate what you're saying about me right now. This is not fair, right? We've only done 2 episodes so far.
Yep. Here we are.
We need more. More to feed their appetite.
To quench thy thirst.
Love us, internet. Love us.
The Suzu.
Yeah, our commentary is so on point.
It is. So this battle, wow, we're fighting Minotaur.
You have to go back? Oh, okay. Now you have to return to the main camp.
Yeah, no. Doing one thing first.
I will destroy you.
Guts, we need you to come back to the main camp. What?
I don't have time for this. I'm Iron Man.
You need me to do what?
I am Iron Man. Something, something, something. Iron Man.
Yeah?
I don't know.
Man, I'm so glad. Black Sabbath, they're just looking around and going, man. What it do, what it be.
Dude, looks like a lady.
Alright, time to go see Griffith. Hi, Griffith.
Do we have to?
Griff ass.
Mucho's grab ass, por favor.
Here we are. No, we're not doing this. No, we're not doing this.
Something's wrong. I feel a presence. Goddamn. It's been a very long time.
Want to check the billets? Good.
Can you though?
I think I can. Come on, everybody. We want add-on as a character.
No, fuck that. I don't want add-on as a character. I want Skull Knight as a character.
Nah, man. Skull Knight, he only has like, you know, a minute to the game.
Hot minutes.
That's all you hear.
Exactly. And then Bob comes up and you told him today was not the day to record.
What time are we recording?
I don't know, same time we usually record tomorrow?
That's when he texted me while I was recording.
Really? Yeah. Dude, that was kind of cool. You had him juggled in the air for about a couple seconds and it looked like he fell off the horse backwards. One wrong move and the girl gets it. What's a wrong move? Like, can I whatchamacallit?
Let's
not fight that man.
Fight what man?
He's dangerous. You're not defeating him on your own. I'm bleeding out, but everyone, don't mind me, Bob's Burgers. I had to watch that last night at work, man. It's been so long since I got to watch Bob's Burgers.
It's a good watch.
Oh, it was, I think, first season, you know, where he runs into the cow, Melissa. Randy! Be a good boy, Melissa. You're probably young enough for Hollywood. Flabber! Flabber!
No.
Hey, look, it's
no.
Frankie!
Frankie! Super Sodomy! It was super sodomy. It wasn't just regular sodomy.
Exactly.
Oh, man.
Oh, God.
Oh, we actually got a new string.
Yeah, we did! Oh, yeah. It looked like you had a decent thing. Mike! Like,
geez. John, get to the start button. We got work to do.
We got cutscenes to skip.
Yep.
Mike, get the horse. We got kingdoms to fuck. Not to save. I'm not here to save kingdoms. I'm here to fuck them.
Exactly.
Enjoy the story, guys, because now
listen.
After the award ceremony, we'll become the White Phoenix General, and the Band of the Hawk will be the White Phoenix Knights.
Gosh, are you really leaving? Even though when we did this, I was in like a Russian parka puka.
Yeah,
I don't know what the fuck they're called.
Parka. Yeah, parka. Listen, all I've got to say to you, Keska, is one thing only. If I continue down this path, I'm just going to end up in a broken down carriage down by the river. I can't have this.
I get what you're doing. I picked it up. You know what sucks is you won't be able to see the scene with Pippin that I told you about.
Corcus in a stupid armor.
You know what? You know what? When that scene happens, I want you to watch it. No, we're not even gonna edit it out. We're just literally gonna stop recording and then we're gonna fucking go into Galleon and you're gonna watch it. You have to see the awesomeness that is Pippin. Because Pippin apparently is part fucking bloodhound.
Wow, they really do not know how to separate this.
Separate what?
Wikipedia. Berserk, the TV series. Instead of saying season one, they just go with, yeah, episode 12. And they say those who claim, those who struggle. And then episode 13, April 7th. It's like, oh, so it's still going on? Yeah.
Power.
Let's see.
I want power!
They consider it above average.
Are you serious?
Most people gave it a B plus.
It better be the story that saved its ass, because that animation didn't save it.
Let's see, what was their arguments?
I guarantee you, that's what mostly everyone talks about, is that horrible 3 animation.
Abominably ugly and most forcefully implosive realization of our dream, with the cut-rate CGI, questionable music choice, and disorienting camera work. And that was from Anime News Network contributor Jacob Hope Chapman. However, to him, the strength of the source works to help to carry the show, and... the phonetic directing style at least keeps the action interesting. Once you manage to unclench your teeth at all those garnished cell-shaded puppets smacking against each other, Berserk Guy's compelling story and captivating world still shines as one of the one-of-a-kind flights of dark imagination with poignant characterization, even though they struggle with under such a lackluster production. But that's a story for another time.
Wait, we might have an event.
No, yep. We do. The four-sided relationship.
The random thing that showed up.
This is now a thing. What?
Ha.
Why isn't Puck playable? I heard they had an entire playable, set for Puck, and then they didn't put him in.
There's a trophy for apparently winning 20 battles with Puck. Oh my... I don't know how you get it.
I'm sure there's what you want to call it. What's up with you and Keska? You gotta put a baby in her and have her turn into a demon child?
No, that's gross. Get your characters right, man.
What? No, that's what I was having kids say to Guts.
Oh, okay, never mind.
Dude, I look at him, hey, what are you doing? You gotta get him. Look, I don't even know what vaginas are. I'm like a shonen hero.
Yeah, man. Shonen wanted this in their manga.
Yeah, but up to this point, he didn't have sex.
Yeah, but
and
then
he seemed to have no interest in it either.
Yeah, and guess what, Mike? Once you get to the part where he does want to have sex, it's pretty graphic. Yeah. And then with the part where you get to the eclipse. That really is not shonen.
Yeah. Oh, I'm not saying this is shonen. I'm just saying that, you know, you can see shonen characteristics.
Yeah, you can, but then...
I focused on my goal.
Oh, Himesama-san. If
he takes Princess Charlotte and Zhang Jiao just dies, we can get there. We can get to the kingdom. He could be something beyond the White Phoenix General. He could totally be something even better, like Guan Yu. Wow, what a harsh turn against Guan Yu.
Yeah, man, didn't you know?
Look at them eyes bugging the fuck out.
Look at him, he's like, well,
I mean...
Guts, don't tell the others and stuff that I don't trust them. The Hawks are bound by one fate. Yeah, I would...
Foreshadowing!
Yeah, I would not want to be a Hawk. I'm not gonna lie to you.
But I don't want to reveal them with my dirty side. All they need is the few that were rising up.
Rising up! Down from the streets! The Eye of the Hawk, huh?
The Eye of the Hawk!
Yeah? Guts, what about Keska? Ever thought you'd like to hold her? What the fuck?
They're trying to make it, you know, PC. She's a fine woman. It's hard to find a woman.
I'm so confused. Why you phrased it that way?
Because, how do you turn it...
As a shield mate than a woman, so
would I put my penis in it?
Maybe, but not right now. Now I don't put penis.
Now penis does not get sheathed in the vagina of the Kyushuin. The Kyushuin mad dog does not need to sow his seed. Yeah!
Woo!
Musou!
I'm sorry. I don't know why I just feel like saying that. Well, that's another episode, guys.
That's another one down.
Yo, if you like these videos, please hit like, comment, or subscribe. It really means a lot to us. Also, if you want to know when these videos go up or when any of our videos go up, click that bell button. I think that's what that is, even though YouTube doesn't tell you what it is anymore.
Yeah, that bell is, it'll ask you about notifications, and you can get emails when we put up videos.
Exactly, and then if you want to talk to us, Facebook and Twitter should be in the description at the bottom. Feel free to hit us up there.
Yeah.
Yeah, guys, we're having fun!
We're having fun!
I'm playing Fire Emblem!
Goddamn!